Hey guys, it's game two. I'm gonna go first.
You bud.
Mm-hmm. Draw first.
Yep.
Set. Normal summon, special summon, special summon, special summon.
Yep.
Probably going down. Maybe just a little side there.
Activating effect.
I don't know.
At the beginning, what do you do?
Yeah, okay.
Sorry about that, man.
All right, here we go.
Normal summon.
It's good.
Or the kamikaze, they like to say.
Prison?
A prison.
Why would you not solve it?
Let's take all two of the gate down.
I would solve that.
They have to be monsters or they can be any card.
Any card.
Oh, my bad. Okay.
Chain Mirror Force?
Oh, I'm not sure.
Back to his effect again? Sure. Yeah.
Alright.
Kamikaze would take all my. Battle for it.
Yep. Hey, wait. How can you activate D-Prison in that with,
It negates it, so I can still activate it. It
says once per turn you can only activate.
Check out on the ruling. It says if you negate it, then...
No, because you already activated the one.
He negates it. He negates the activation of it.
You still can activate another one because the first one never went off.
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
Holy shit, I never knew that.
Right,
that's going to help me at regionals. They kept doing that to me, and I had a Mirror Force and D-Prison set. But my gadgets and the guy negated the first one. I couldn't activate it.
Yeah, well, most people don't know that.
Well, now I know that, so now when I play 6 Sam, I actually don't know that little janky rule.
Summon. Activate effect.
Man, you've been talking to me.
Oh, should we to destroy?
Go ahead.
Yep.
Kamikaze?
Sure.
Is this turning?
Go ahead.
Last regard.
You got it.
All right, guys. That's game two.